There are so many themes from dark to light. There are creatures, there are fairies, there is Frida Kahlo. So it's very interesting to see the ones who went positive and the ones who went deep, dark into the forest. One of them is really scary. The model is actually wearing white contact lenses. So when you look into her eyes, there's just an empty space. And on her nails, there are bugs and creatures. And yeah, it's unbelievably creative, but dark. It's really art. You know, nail professionals sit in their salon every day creating magic on nails, but this competition sets them free to really explore their mediums, take their products and push the boundaries of their creative mind. So it's really their chance to let go, let loose, and be creative.